Good news for the ranching community here in southern Arizona. The U.S. Department of Agriculture plans to resume inspections of inbound cattle from Agua Prieta, Mexico. Congressman Ron Barber says the USDA will resume the inspections by May 19th once measures are put in place to protect inspectors. The inspections were stopped back in January because of drug-related violence. Barber says that's had negative impacts on parts of southern Arizona, including Douglas. He says the restriction brought the region's cattle business to a halt during its prime season.